Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is your boy Heba Gucci. In this video, I'll be showing you guys how to install a 360 braided wig from WIGMAKINGBYLYN. So if you are new to this channel, please subscribe and click a like button, and also turn your notification bell so you can get my new videos. So one thing I like about this wig from WIGMAKINGBYLYN is that it's so natural. As you can see on the video, it's so natural, not like your regular kind of wig. So guys, this is the most important part. You need to clean the hairline very well, unless you don't want your wig to last long. So watch and do like I do, you know. Guys, when you're done cleaning the hairline, then put on the wig cap and pull it all the way down. Then ask your client to hold it for you, like I'm doing on the video. Then after that, use your scissors to cut off the whole side of the ear so you can penetrate to the cap. Then after that, you use your glue and hold the both side of the cap so it will be more stronger, so it will not be pulling back, because that's the way it pulls back always. Like I'm doing on the video, just do that. After applying the glue, then use your dryer to dry the glue so it can be stronger. When you are done cutting the excess of the wig cap, then apply the makeup. Make sure you use the exact skin color of your client so it can be more natural, as you've seen on the video. So do the process. This is what I like about this wig. It has more hairs for baby hair, for baby hair lovers. So as you can see in the video, so I'm about to apply the glue. But first of all, I'm gonna use a skin protector to protect the skin reaction before applying the glue. Hey guys, if you want your lace to hold very fast and to be very strong, use dryer and use your comb and or your hand and placing it down and be sticking it down the way I'm doing on the video.